matchup, especially in who takes care of Lindros, who tries to contain him, and also the Flyers when they go against Turgeon and his wingers.
Not surprising, the first hit of the year. Eric Lindros and Lyle Odelein. Those two don't exactly send Christmas cards to one another. They not very well. They had quite a few run-ins last year. Eric Lindros now. The
Flyers, there's number 88, sizing up Odelein, and down he goes. Well, not quite down.